opera conductor James Levine denies s.ex allegations. New York, App, Metropolitan Opera conductor James Levine has denied allegations of sexual misconduct made against him. In a statement to the New York Times on Thursday, Levine called the accusations unfounded. He says anyone who truly knows him will attest that he has not lived his life as an oppressor or an aggressor. The opera suspended Levine on Sunday after the Times published accounts from three of the accusers who say that Levine sexually abused them when they were teenagers. A fourth accuser later came forward. The conductor also says in a statement that he wants to continue working at the Met. He says that his fervent hope is that in time people will come to understand the truth. More Metropolitan Opera waited year to act on accusation against Levine.